Sam Bankman-Fried, the founder of FTX, pled not guilty in Manhattan federal court today. He's accused of illegally diverting customers' money from FTX to make lavish real estate purchases, donate money to politicians, and make risky trades at his cryptocurrency hedge fund trading firm. Bankman-Fried was released with electronic monitoring about 2 weeks ago on the condition that he await trial at his parents' house in Palo Alto, California.